I hope they can fix this issue.
Good afternoon. Thank you for calling Green Dial Customer Services Center. My name is Sarah. How may I assist you today?
Hi Sarah, my name is John. I'm having some trouble with my account, and I was hoping you could help.
Of course, John. I'd be happy to assist you. Could you please provide me with your account number or any relevant information so I can better assist you?
Sure, it's 1549987689514357.
Sarah quickly looks up John's account information.
Thank you, John. I see your account here. How can I assist you today?
Well, I've been having some billing issues. I was charged twice for the same service last month, and I'm not sure why.
I'm sorry to hear that, John. Let me take a look into your billing history to see what might have happened.
Sarah reviews John's billing history and notices the duplicate charge.
John, I see the issue here. It looks like there was indeed a billing error, and you were charged twice for the same service. I apologize for the inconvenience this has caused you.
Thank you for looking into it, Sarah.
You're welcome, John. To resolve this, I'll process a refund for the duplicate charge, and you should see the credit on your next statement. Is there anything else I can assist you with today?
No, that should do it. Thanks for your help, Sarah.
You're welcome, John. I'm glad we could resolve the issue for you. If you have any more questions or encounter any problems in the future, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. We're here to help.
I appreciate your assistance, Sarah. You've been very helpful.
Thank you for choosing Green Dial Customer Services Center. Have a wonderful day, John.
You too, Sarah. Goodbye.
John hangs up the phone, feeling satisfied with the resolution of his issue. Sarah ends the call with a smile, knowing she has provided excellent customer service.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and share to receive more videos like this in the future.
Hello, I would like to speak to someone about a recent dining experience I had at your restaurant.
Of course, I'm here to assist you. My name is Lisa. How can I help you today?
Hi, Lisa. My name is Jennifer, and I dined at your restaurant last night. Unfortunately, I had a really bad experience with the food I ordered.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Jennifer. We take feedback seriously. Can you please tell me what happened?
I ordered the chicken Alfredo pasta, and it was overcooked and tasted terrible. It was nothing like what I've had at your restaurant before.
I apologize for the disappointing experience, Jennifer. We should have met your expectations. Can you recall the date and time of your visit, as well as the location of the restaurant?
It was last night around 7:30 p.m., and I dined at your Main Street location.
Thank you for providing that information, Jennifer. We'll investigate this matter further. To make things right, I'd like to offer you a couple of options. We can either refund the cost of your meal or provide you with a voucher for a complimentary meal on your next visit. Which option would you prefer?
I appreciate the offer, Lisa. A voucher for a complimentary meal on my next visit sounds good to me.
Perfect, Jennifer. I'll make sure you receive the voucher by email within the next 24 hours. Is there anything else I can assist you with?
No, that's it. I appreciate your quick response to my concern.
You're welcome, Jennifer. We value your feedback and will work to ensure your next visit is more enjoyable. Thank you for dining with us, and we hope to serve you better next time. Have a great day. Goodbye, Jennifer. Take care.
Thank you, Lisa. Goodbye.
The CSR Lisa acknowledges the customer's complaint, apologizes for the bad food experience, offers a solution, and ensures the customer's issue is addressed promptly and satisfactorily.